and order. 3 weeks? Well, I'll just stay busy.
Dad?
Can't you see I'm busy? Every time. I don't see any need to bring insurance companies into this. Francine, what's wrong with you? Did my good point crush your spirit? You're making me feel terrible about my new jacket. Check it out. Oh, yeah.
Good point, gay?
What? Are you kidding me? Really?
What time is it? I gotta get back to the gym.
But you quit the gym. I wrote a whole jacket about it. Boner from body. Body, give boner. Beautiful body, give baby boner. Oh, mommy!
Stan.
Okay, explain.
Well, as much as it hurt, you did have a good point. I tend to quit things, and I want to change that. So I decided to stick with the gym. And my trainer, Jackie, has been helping me push past my limits. Are you even listening to me?
Yeah. You said, Lackey, Blin, be master glinglets. Now let's screw! That was so powerful, Francine. So special. I trust it put an end to those nasty rumors my jacket's been spreading. What are you doing?
I'm heading back to the gym.
No, but stay here, though.
Stan, I have to go. It's a leg day.
I called the gym and they said it's a bed day.
Honey.
Human blanket! Don't go! You can blame blanket!
Stan, I promised myself. I can't miss my workouts.
That was a hot slam, Francine. Hey, Steve, what's up? Your mom just gave me a hot slam. Did you feel the house move?
I'm just trying to walk down the hall.